voice so hot, maybe I should cool off. Open the window, yeah, they call it Microsoft.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Leon. I'm some coolest South African Yeet. Welcome to my channel. Like if you like my reaction, subscribe if you're not subscribed. Remember to dive right into this trailer review. It's another Netflix. Alex Stronglove. Wait. Strangelove. My bad.
The Golgi apparatus. The most amazing thing about this is Alex Truelove is going to have sex next week. Huh? Hot, sweaty intercourse of a sexual kind.
My name is Alex Truelove. Yes, that's my real name. I have a 4.0 GPA, I'm student body president, and I have a great girlfriend.
You're coming with us to this party, and you're gonna let your little constipated hair down and enjoy yourself. Come on, join
the
party.
Though. I think
we're here to corrupt you, Alex.
There you are! I've been trying.
So, I have a girlfriend. I know. She's adorable. She is. There's this guy who I'm pretty sure has a crush on me, and I guess I'm not repulsed by the idea.
Look, it's a confusing time, man. Everywhere you look, someone's omnisexual or transitioning.
How did you know you were gay? How do you know you're straight?
What's going on? I've been trying to de-virginize you for the past 8 months and you won't let me.
It's like Mad Max out here. Guys doing guys, girls doing girls, girls turning into guys and doing girls that used to do girls and guys.
I'm over it, though. This whole
exploration movie, coming of age. I like it.
Please explain modern high school boys to me. What are you so scared of?
Why are people so open to social media?
Love is strange.
We should be open to YouTube. Don't say coming soon to June 8. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Definitely gonna watch that one. Anyway, Netflix dropping heat lately. Netflix dropping heat. Like, goddamn. Anyway, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Deuces.